Cooking in Kitchen. I am Santosh and today I am going to show you a very healthy and nutritious recipe. The main ingredient which I am using today is quinoa. Today I am going to show you how to make quinoa veggies. And since it's winter season, you can use different combinations of vegetables other than what I am using. So let's see how to make quinoa veggies.
So friends, for making the quinoa veggies, of course we will need the quinoa. We have to wash the quinoa very nicely. We have to wash it twice or thrice so that the bitterness of the quinoa goes away, or else if you don't wash it properly, it will have a bitter taste. To make the quinoa veggies, we will take a large wok and add 2 teaspoons of oil or ghee. We'll add some mustard seeds. We'll start stirring. We'll add few urad dal, finely chopped ginger, 2 green chilies, curry leaves, and then we'll add finely chopped onions. Give it a nice mix. As soon as we add the onions, we'll also add salt. When we add the salt, then it will start releasing the moisture from the onion and the cooking process will become faster. When the onions become translucent, we'll add the veggies. So first we'll add chopped carrot, finely chopped beans. If you have other veggies like cauliflower, broccoli, fresh green peas, you can add them as well. And then we'll add chopped tomatoes. And after that, we'll add water. So here water, we have to take double the quantity of quinoa. You can also cook the quinoa beforehand and just add it along with the veggies, or you can cook it along with the water just the way I am cooking here. When the water starts to boil, add the washed quinoa. Mix it nicely and then we will close the lid and let it cook for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, we'll open the lid and we'll check if there any water or moisture content is left. If any water is left, we'll again let it cook for another couple of minutes. If the quinoa is cooked nicely, we'll add some coconut for garnishing. This is very optional, you can avoid this as well. So finally, a very healthy and nutritious breakfast is ready. Do try this recipe at home and let me know how it works. Thank you.
So if you're looking to lose your weight without compromising on the food and taste, then please join the Mission Slim Possible WhatsApp group by clicking on the link given in the description box below. This is a customized weight loss program where I will teach you how to cook your favorite food in zero oil, non-toxic cooking techniques and dishes which are high in protein, fiber and nutrients. The uniqueness of the program is that you make permanent lifestyle changes in the way you cook, the way you live, and so you never gain back the weight that you have lost. So without wasting any time, quickly join the group and get your free diet analysis done. Thank you.